If you are involved in a collision, you must stop. If you are involved in a collision, someone could be injured and need your help. If you don't stop, you may be convicted of hit and run and could be severely punished. If anyone is hurt as a result of a collision, call 911 for the police. Show your driver's license, registration card, evidence of financial responsibility, and current address to the other driver or persons involved, or to any peace officer.